Hunter Showdown is back as Palm City plays host once again to the state's foremost racing exhibition. Each day, thousands of eager fans will be hoping to catch a glimpse of the very best high-performance cars in action. But when the sun goes down, you can quickly find yourself in a far more dangerous territory. Welcome to the world of street racing. An underground scene inhabited by daredevils and speed freaks intent on tearing up the rules and breaking the law. Rising to meet this challenge is Palm City's very own Lieutenant Frank Mercer, head of the newly formed high-speed task force.
Street racing has no place on public roads. Mark my words, if you are out there and you're engaging in this type of activity, we will find you. And if you think that you can get away by just hitting the gas, then you're in for a surprise. Because we are coming after you hard, and we are coming after you fast. Trust me, there is no escape.
Some real speed in this race, Anna.
We knew they were gonna bring it. This is the lead we're going for here. Come on, guys. This is ours.
Thank you. did you do? What'd you do to that sweet-ass ride?
You lost the car.
He lost the car.
No, Shaw. This is on you.
You're gonna wish you never survived.
Who says he did?
What are we doing here?
Sending a message.
Wait, stop!
Hey, he said...
We're on camera back there.
Shaw, hold it.
So this is how we work now?
Stop! We're heading
crew's gotta learn.
Expect trouble.
Try making a mockery of my unit, you're gonna take
the
fall.
Hey, we've got company on the right.
Coming up on the back. Let's see what they got.
Frank, you're smarter than this. You want to send a message? You need a messenger.
You, get out of town. And if we see you or any of your crew around here again, you're gonna be joining that car. You understand? Get up. Go tell your friends.
I'm out. I'm going back to Ventura, and I'm taking Richie with me.
But we're a crew.
Not anymore. It's over.
What? You're just gonna walk to Ventura?
Yup. You're on your own.
Check that out. Oh, hey, I'll be with you in a sec. Come on in. Oh, sorry about that. Yeah, you're gonna need all new sparks. Yeah, four. What kind of noise? I'll check the wheel. Sounds like a loose bearing. Okay, today.
You know, as important as fighting crime is, and we are committed to that fight, our job is about more than that. It's about connecting with you folks out there, hearing your stories, listening to your concerns. That's how we build a better community. That's how we build a safer future for...
Sorry, it's just a little too much bullshit this early in the day. Look, I hate to do this, but if you're looking for wheels, I got a CID. Cops insist. Out of town, huh? Name's Lucas. How can I help?
Word is cars out of here can compete.
Well, they can. This for the showdown?
Yeah, I just want to get out there and race.
Look, I'm not gonna lie. Demand's been crazy past couple days, so stock's down. But got these ready to go. They're not top of the line, but they're good. Why don't you take a look? See if you're interested.
Oh, no, 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 no. Nobody touches Papi's Camaro. Go for it.
Nice choice.
Can't wait to try her out.
I know some people at the showdown. See about getting you a race. Gives me a chance to make sure she's working perfectly. What do you say?
Sounds good.
Okay, where to? Well, you got a couple races to choose from. The one downtown is all long curves. And the one in Eden Shores? So take it easy. Let's just get this car to the start line in one piece.
So all those trophies back there. You a racer?
Nah, that was my old man. Roberto Rivera. Mr. Clean. We built that yellow 67 Camaro with his own two hands. Made himself a champion. He left me the garage.
Looks like he was good.
So everyone says.
Showdown's a big deal around here, huh?
I'm not complaining. It's great for business. And if you race, you could make some serious bank.
I could use that about now.
You and everyone else in this town. Gentle with my friend here. They're breaking in a new car.
If it's one of yours, it's half broke already. You joining us?
Nah, man.
I run practice races for beginners if you need to get up to speed.
Yeah, yeah, funny guy. Very funny.
You're always welcome.
I'll talk to you after the race. Good luck.
We'll be right back.
handles okay? Listen, I got some business in town to take care of. Best thing you can do with all that bank is get yourself a nitrous kit. I'm out of stock, but go pick one up from the parts shop, and I'll fit it for you. And word of advice, you want to keep competing in the showdown? You gotta keep building your ride, and that takes bank. You race, you win cash, you upgrade. That helps you win bigger and faster races with more and more prize money. And that ain't the whole story, but it's the basics. And step one for you is buying that nitrous kit.
I'll keep that in mind.
You buy a car from me, and the aftercare comes as standard. It doesn't matter how great a driver you are. Everyone needs a good mechanic.
And that's you, huh?
You want to take on Palm City by yourself? Be my guest. Just saying, it's easier when someone's got your back. If you're headed to the parts shop, you might as well swing by the old raceway. It's abandoned now, but that oval saw a lot of action back in the day. Still does sometimes, when no one's looking.
How come it closed? I thought this city lived for racing.
It all moved out into the street. No need for a raceway when every road's a racetrack.
Open up. I can hear you in there.
They don't care. Did Lucas sell you this?
Yeah. You know him?
You could say that. He's my brother. That used to be mine. Won my first race in that bad girl. She's perfect for someone just starting out.
Fair enough. Hey, you mind telling me what their deal is?
Oh, stock is limited around town because of the showdown. They're only selling if they know you're gonna put the parts to good use.
Who says I won't?
Okay. Rookie's got confidence. How about a chance to prove you're more than just talk?
Let's do it.
Give me your phone. I'm Anna. There's only one way to make a name for yourself around here.
What, that's it?
I gotta make some calls. You stay on that thing. I'll be in touch.
Hey, while I'm hitting up my contacts, you can get yourself down to... the keys. There's a gas station out that way. I'll meet you there. Oh, and I downloaded an app on your cell phone.
Thanks.
Thing acts like a cop scanner. We all use it. It'll come in handy. Trust me.
Hey, it's Dex. Lucas gave me a number.
Oh, hi.
Look, sometimes I run practice races away from the showdown if you want to come and work on your skills. No pressure, just some fun and some prizes, and you would not believe the stories I have about Lucas.
Sounds good.
Great. I'll give you a call when I got the next one lined up. Later. How's the car?
It beats walking.
Look, I know it's not a world beater, but it's something to build on.
It's good. Seriously. Thanks for cutting me a deal.
Well, maintenance is part of the package. If you have any engine trouble, hear any odd noises, I'll take care of it.
Thanks.
Now you know where I'll be. Peace. 10 bands.
Flew by. Cool. Let's go.
where are we going?
There's a race down by the beach. You're not the only new face in town. Figure you want to know how you measure up. Take a lift up here.
I'm guessing this race is how I make a name, right?
You're not getting anywhere without one. You want to spend all that showdown bank on better parts or rack up invites to more races? Then people need to know who you are. And racing at night is the best way to make that happen.
Luke is going to be there?
He'll have his head stuck on their hood somewhere. Dude lost his nerve years ago.
Rivera, you think you can put on a race and I won't hear about it?
That was the plan, Kenny.
Well, I'm here now, and I'm about to give these beginners a little taste of the Speed Boys.
Everything is really lame, crashy races you got no business being in.
You step out on these roads and you're fair game. You hear that, great horse?
Is he talking to me?
Damn right I'm talking to you. I'm numero uno around here, and don't you forget it.
Did he just say numero uno?
If you do nothing else tonight, beat him, please. Take a right. Almost there.
Anything else?
Finish the race and we'll talk. This is it. Let's see what you've got.
Shots of you in the race. I can't wait to post these. Yo, check it out. You see anything you like?
All of them. Think they'll be up for a race?
Nice try. You got a little way to go before they give you a shot.
Who's they?
The League. They've been around for years. Showdown floods this place with new blood. They surface and check out the talent. Once you're in, it's access to everything. Best cars, races, parts. Want to know why we're here every single night? That's your answer.
They say Luca was almost in and gave it up. Sounds just like him.
All units, we have reports of a street race in progress. Suspects last seen driving at high speeds near Westside.
Shit. We should get moving before the cops show up. I'm sending you a bunch of places around the city we can lay low until the heat's off. I'm gonna head to one in Eden Shorts and edit your highlights.
Too bad. He's having fun.
You can keep racing if you want. It's your choice. Just remember, if you're gonna get in trouble, don't get caught. Kinda ruins the whole name-making thing.
Make a change, change, feel, 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 feel
your first night. You got plenty more ahead of you.
It's been about 5 minutes, and we already got hundreds of views.
Oh, we?
Look who I'm at.
Oh, hey. My sister giving you the grand tour, huh?
Something like that.
You know, just so you know, if racing means ending up in the back of a cop car, she is the perfect guy.
Remind me again which one of us has actually been locked up?
Oh, no, I learned my lesson.
Only thing you learn, it's how to be boring.
Anyone else loses their crew, it'd be a sign to give up or go back to college.
Well, not me. And as for my crew, they weren't up for it. Maybe I found someone who is.
Oh, none of that. That's what you think. No, but stories I've been hearing lately, cops ain't playing no more. Mira, la calle está caliente.
I know all about the cops. Papi gave me the same damn talk.
Then act like it, mija.
What? Like you did?
Cálmate, cálmate.
Where are you staying?
That's a good question.
How about a garage?
Yeah.
People stay here all the time.
You sure?
Find a free couch. It's all yours.
Oh, sorry about the runaround. Let's get that Nas hooked up. Now you got the edge whenever you need it.
If I were you, I would hit the streets at night. Remember, you're only spending bank on that ride if you've got a name.
That tells me you're serious about this.
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't.
You know if you want to get in the league? You're not getting there alone.
What I hear, neither are you.
That's what I wanted to talk about. I'm thinking we can help each other. Form a crew? Unless you got any better offers on the table.
Plenty, actually.
Bullshit! Come on! What do you say?
I say you're on.
All right! Okay, if we're gonna climb the ladder to the lead, we gotta get ourselves a race against another crew. Remember Kenny?
That redneck from my first night here?
His crew, the Speed Boys, are ripe for taking down. I'll pull whatever strings I can, but you gotta make yourself worth racing. Earn an invitation. Then we can make our mark.
Bad news. We don't have extra units to dispatch.
enough for wrapping it up.
Are you done yet?
We're doing my best to wrap things up here.
I'm gonna make this driver afraid to go out at night.
was all going pretty well up until the end there.
Ouch! That car took one hell of a beating. Hey, I don't offer this to everyone, but I got some nice engines that need a home. Take a look, see if there's any you like.
Races if you're interested.
Sure. Send me the details.
I'll do that right now. And hope to see you downtown.
Later.
Had a good look around the city yet?
Yeah, interesting town.
I'll see you around.
basics.
Maybe I am.
You sound way too chill.
I'm just taking a break.
Shut up. What you come to the sound for? The weather? Get out there. Always be racing.
How are you and Lucas even related?
I know, right? I got Bobby's gift for speed. Luca got his soccer wrenches.
I'm sure he's pretty quick at fitting an air filter.
Yeah, he can do it in his sleep. Which is good because it's so boring. Don't let him slow you down now.
I won't.
Good. Now race. Go.
Are you liking the showdown? You enjoying the whole circus?
I expected more cotton candy.
How's that car treating you?
Still in one piece.
Hey, Dex.
Good to see you again. I'll show you the way to the track. Follow me. Left coming up. No Lucas this time, huh? Ah, figures. Right up ahead. Grew up on these roads. Me and Lucas are the same age. Though, obviously, the years have been harder on his Cuban ass. Track where we're going, that's where we learned to race back in the day. They get some kind of water treatment plant. The place used to stink like a swamp. That's what made it perfect. The air was nasty, but the roads were clear. One time, Lucas nearly drifted into an open tank of sewage. But don't worry, they put a roof on that since. Sessions for out of towners, so y'all don't embarrass yourselves at the showdown. If you were impressed, maybe I'll give you a little something to get your car up to showdown standards.
I like the sound of that.
Whoa! Throw a right. Here we are. Let's see what you got.
tienen el mundo llevando emoción. Que mi gente ya se sienta afinada en un 440. Con Apache les vamos a mostrar que del gueto sale lo que representa.
Hecho con mucho son.
Sabor latino. Rumba para los bomberos. Y más amor para el mundo entero. Rumba para los rumberos. De corazón para el mundo entero.
Esto es para que lo pinten con ganas.
Para que lo escuchen en todos los rincones.
En los parís de los fines de semana.
Y vean cómo la mamita linda se pone.
Para que todos los bailes sabrosos.
Y vean cómo se los soya mi gente.
Para que vean que también me los gozo.
Y se van a estos grites en mundo caliente. Ya tú lo sabes cómo se siente. El gran calibre de todo el ponente. Muchas sabrosuras. La mesa pura, la sangre caliente.
Siente esta fina realidad. Hecha con amor y calidad. Sonido ancestral que te vine a mostrar. El agua de España te vino a pasar.
Hecho con mucho sol.
Rumba para los rumberos, de corazón para el mundo entero. Rumba para
hotshot rolling around in a BMW M3. Check everywhere.
I don't like quitting, but I guess I'm the only one.
Thank you. driving than me. You just have a better car.
Prepare for impact.
We connected, but they're still going.
Backup's coming.
My ride's too smashed up to continue pursuit.
okay out there? I'm hearing the cops are sending out everything they got. Watch yourself.
Everyone stay on my six. I've got what it takes to take it down. Hey, why don't you send up a whirly bird to help us out?
Chopper is joining. Stand by.
Brace yourself! Solid hit!
Yeah, 10 here. We're ready to stop. Airborne incoming to Agnes.
I'm pocketing you with a BMW. Pull over!
I just got the okay to sell you some new parts. You're making friends in the right places. Oh, somebody's been earning bank. Sweet ride.
be ready for this.
Hello to you too.
Just follow me.
You nervous?
Look, this ain't about me. This is about you making your mark so our crew can move up. People already know me. I'll watch your back, but you gotta win this. Prove you're not some deadbeat like...
Like your last crew?
You're better than them.
Let's hope so. So, the Speed Boys. What's the deal?
Well, you know Kenny. He's just the midlife crisis on wheels. Then there's Daryl. He don't say much, but he's the talent.
Sidekick. Think you two can handle the Speed Boy?
Kenny. Hey, Dad.
Sup?
Yeah, we'll give you guys a driving lesson. I'll wait for you at the finish line.
I think I lost a headlight going around one of those corners.
What did you hit?
I don't know, a mailbox, a trash can?
It's all trash now, right? Hey, isn't that your...
Oh, shit. No.
Pick up the team. We got one en route.
Hey, what?
You, back up from the vehicle. ID, let's go. Vera, huh? Is your vehicle?
Yes. Is there a problem, officer?
Depends. See, we got a bunch of reports about a vehicle matching this description involved in illegal activity. Ice front! Which means I got the power to impound it. Where you been tonight?
We were just here. We were just...
We were just here. You, ID. Dipshit. Nice name. Got a car?
Yes, sir.
Yes, officer! Where is it?
Over there.
Nice. Maybe I impounded the wrong one.
Shaw, you on the road yet?
On my way. Keys.
Hey, why do you need the keys?
Keys! You want it back? You got 10 days. We crush it. I think it's 10. Might be less. Drive safe.
Don't. Just take me home.
Bring it on, let's go. As soon as they say step out the vehicle, man, they got the power. I'll catch you later. Thanks for the ride.
Just when it appeared the street racing problem might be under control, late last night, a swarm of racers took to the streets and caused thousands of dollars in property damage, leaving many to fear what will happen next.
What this shows is that my task force is needed, now more than ever. This act was unforgivable, and I promise that I will do everything in my power to make sure that it does not happen again.
You know, that sounds just like the kind of thing someone would do if they were trying to get noticed.
Nah, it's nothing. You don't miss it?
Nah. Can you hear me that?
Anna said you were good. Enough to get in the league. Why'd you quit?
I know she doesn't see it yet. Shit, neither did I. But there's real consequences. More than just losing your crew. You know, after last night, I am amazed she hasn't come to brag.
Yeah. Tired, I guess.
Yeah. You know, if you're free, I may have something for you. Old friend of mine's been bugging me. Wants to see what you got firsthand. They're connected. I was thinking maybe it might be worth your while.
Sure, I'll check it out. Thanks.
No worries. Let's get this thing.
Hey, you don't know me. I'm Raziel. I got your number from Anna. Long story short, when someone in this town wants something, I make sure they get it. That is, with a little help from some friends, like a driver, a good one. Listen, the deal's simple. Client provides the wheels, and in exchange, you give them your talents. I'm told they'll even throw in a few extras, too, along the way. All right, I'll call you when I need you.
Found your way back here, huh?
Can't stay away.
Say yeah. If you hold it down for the gang, say yeah.
fresh as a Maxi, yeah. If you live your life to the maxi, yeah. If you make your money for the fam, say, yeah. If you hold it down for the gang, say, yeah. For the fam, say yeah. 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 If you hold it down for the gang, say yeah. Yeah.
Treating you. You getting plenty of attention on the street now?
I'm working on it.
Hey, cool. Yeah, because I'm noticing a lot more patrol cars cruising past my door these days. A cop came in to inspect my records, making sure I'm checking licenses. Looking for an excuse to shut me down.
But they can't, right?
They just ain't found the right excuse yet. Look, I know you like attracting attention, but it's not always a good idea. You hear me? That spotlight shines on everyone around you.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
Hey, forget about it. I could look after myself. And I'm kind of glad Anna's off the road, but don't tell her I said that. Just know what you're getting into.
Got it.
I'll see you later.
We'll be right back.
left Lucas a message, but well, let's go. Guess I shouldn't be surprised Lucas ain't racing. His pops cast a long shadow, you know what I'm saying? You heard of Roberto Rivera, right?
I've seen that corner dedicated to him at the garage.
Yeah, everybody loved that guy. Mr. Clean, always fast, always fair. No shortcuts, no cheating. He used to watch me and Lucas race. All little Lucas wanted was to be a champion like his daddy. Roberto, too. He pushed him hard.
Too hard?
Eh, you catch more flies with honey. That's what my mama used to say. That's why I got a sweet suspension kit waiting for the out-of-town rookie who impresses me most. This is it. Done my job right. Not bad, not bad, but not great. Not yet.
impressed. Win the next race, and I'll give you a sweet, sweet suspension kit.
Thank you. caliente. Mucha, mucha sabrosura en la mesa.
Hey, Lucas's friend, right?
He said you wanted to meet.
You've got people talking. Figure there's a good reason.
I hear racing's not your thing.
Never has been. I'm into how well you can handle the car, not how fast. Jump in the passenger seat. Let me show you what I mean. Here we go. Okay, let's give it some gas. You want to hit corners with speed. Start the drift, slam on the gas once and steer. Then back on the gas quick to maintain. Let's go again. Slam on the gas and steer. Then use the gas to power through. One more time. Slam the gas, then back on it. And steer out. That's enough talking. I think someone wants my seat. First up, let's hit a basic drift. Remember, slam on the gas and steer. You're drifting. That's it. Okay, nice. Now try and hold those drifts. Steer into the corner and hit the gas for more slide. Steer out and ease off the gas for less. Not quite. I want to see you maintain the drift. Great handling there. What I like to see. Not there yet. Keep that slide going. Another try. Use the gas. Keep that drift going. That slide was sweet. Wouldn't mind seeing another. Good. Now let's add some style. Keep your speed up and back out for as long as you can. And if you really want to show off, the closer you drive to the barriers, the better. Great handling. Try again. Could be better. Hold that drift as long as possible. Okay, tryout's over. How about you go around this track for real now? Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you. Got. Perfect. Got a sweet line here. Trying to impress? It's working. You're not messing around. Watch your lines. You sure know how to handle that thing. Good, good, don't lose it. You make this look too easy. solid handling. That was great. I was expecting you to be good. That's got me worried.
I'm gonna swing by the garage and leave you some new tires. I wanna see what you can do with the proper gear.
Thanks.
No problem. I'll hit you up when I'm ready.
Introduce you to the mystical art of drifting?
I got some good news. That race against the Sleaze Boys did just what we needed it to. You still want to go for the league? Then this is it.
Hey, I do, but after what happened...
Look, that asshole might have taken my wheels, but that's all he's taking. So I'm getting my car back, and I'm in. Now there's a... out there slaying everyone they go up against. Call themselves the Dream Killers. Word is the league's impressed. I'm thinking we kick their asses and take their place.
When do we start?
You're not on their radar yet. Get out there and change that. I'll be in touch.
Hey, it's Wayne. I got something lined up if you're interested. Proper track this time. No warm-ups. Come meet me. It'll be fun.
Found your way back here, huh?
Can't stay away. don't see people like Ray Charles. Where I'm from, where I'm due for all your kingpin or take a. I just bought a bush now.
Thank you.
hope I don't catch you.
Control, I got eyes on something real nice. In pursuit.
Wake up. We've got one of our guys in a pursuit.
Thank you.
Now get some rest.
Oh, you just got greenlit for some new parts. Take a look. We'll be right back.